you tell me the ribs you want? 3, 4, 5?
Let me start with 4.
Okay.
4 about right. I might come back for some more.
Barbecue and a ramekin if you want extra barbecue.
They look like they're pretty barbecue.
Mm-hmm. The rest of the stuff on the table. We're going to get a biscuit and get out of here.
Thank you.
You want to be hot water? Barbecue sauce here, y'all. Extra ramekins if you want to dip your stuff. Where are you sitting? Suffering about 13 minutes. The biscuit.
Legs and stuff out or what?
Yeah, I think some of us want to eat out here. I don't know what we're going to do.
We can eat in there.
Well, we can eat anywhere.
In there would be. This is good in there.
Okay.
Because isn't Tamara supposed to be out here with the surf and turf?
Shh.
Man, you know what? Being around that food, I'm fucking stuffed.
You gotta be kidding. You're not ready to dig into it?
I will be. I just need to get away from the aroma.
You're right.
What?
Tamara is out here. Tamara will be out here.
What?
No, wait a minute. I think we decided it would be 4th of July.
That's tomorrow.
I didn't get no damn watermelon.
No, wait. That's Monday.
I'm talking about when we do the T-bones.
That's tomorrow night. Wait a minute.
No, it's Monday. Tomorrow night's the chicken.
Night.
Tomorrow's fried chicken.
Yeah. Tomorrow's Sunday fried chicken?
Yeah.
You know what tomorrow needs to be? Tomorrow needs to be DiGiorno lunch. Or is that too heavy?
Nope. We'll work on it because we're just resting.
What the f*** am I doing? I'm wasting time. I could be visiting with my father up here doing this shit. Kimberly's down there soaking it in.
I'm having a great time.
Good. She wanted to spend some time with me like that.
Sunday and Monday.
I was just thinking lunch DiGiorno.
Pizza?
Tomorrow.
Do you put
just if it's one. We don't have to eat 4.
Damn, 4 of us? We're going to want 2.
But I was thinking tomorrow would be Kentucky Fried Chicken on Sunday dinner.
Mm-hmm.
And then Monday would be our little shebang.
Okay.
I mean, that's up to you. You're the boss.
Sunday. Okay, if we're having pizza for lunch tomorrow, mm-hmm. That's heavy duty. It's going to be birth time.
I'm prepared for that. I was trying to make it like Hell's Kitchen.
Right.
You know, Hell's Kitchen.
That's that show I was telling you about.
Yeah, Hell's Kitchen, where that chef's like an asshole. He's like, not that you're an asshole, I'm just saying. He's like, get the f*** out of my kitchen. I'd have to look at it, but you were saying it's cooked in the most healthiest of oils. And then I mean, it's tasty, right?
It looked
but
burnt.
It looked like it was like there is no way that could be healthy. Yeah, you were talking about the rosin up the potatoes. See, I got a whole section on that. I ain't even showed you.
No.
But on potato rosin?
I said, what's that on the bottom of the potato? He said, that's where it was hung into the ground from its stringy roots.
Don't you shit on my Jeep.
Come here.
Who that?
Fred.
I done fed Fred
once. I got to take pieces. He's waiting for me at that. There's Randy signed in up there by the mailbox.
Mm-hmm.
He's waiting for me. When I put mail in his mail in their mailbox, he's waiting for a peanut right
He's there. Over there, Kimberly, on top of Dad's seat. See him hopping around?
He wants to take a big dump. Fred, over here, dummy.
See him, Kimberly?
We're trying to find a favorite spot. Don't do it on my windshield.
My favorite spot to you, Fred.
Now, that's after I pulled out the first batch.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, but when it comes to a rolling boil, what a little... When it comes to a roaring boil?
It's not going to do that with Wesson oil.
Okay.
It's going to do that with peanut oil. For some reason, peanut oil has got some damn moisture in it.
Well, see, we're going to use peanut oil because we got a ton of it and we need to use it.
I mean, we really do.
I mean, I know it's too expensive to use like that, but...
I want it to be the best.
Yeah, and peanut oil's got such a great taste. Anywho.
Has it been 10 minutes?
Oh.
Has it been 10 minutes on your biscuits?
I got a few more minutes.
Okay.
Seriously though, I don't know, but you said some other shit in there I was trying to say. You had put something in the sink, man, and it slipped and the whole fucking dishes went.
Take cover, hit the deck.
I'm starting early on 4th of July.
Fucking year.
Is it legal here?
Hell no.
Oh, okay. He said, smash, crash, boom.
Can you dig it?
I don't. That's what happens. That's my alarm clock telling me I'm ready to eat.
What's that?
When I start yawning.
yawning?
You're running.
I'm just going to wake you up.
Fading. A little bit.
You ready to eat for less than 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Linda's in there prepping table.
It'll only give me a... Oh, see, I got this whole section we can do on... It's going to be called The False Sense of Well-Being.
Right on.